mega faggot. So mega faggot. Don't care. Random intro.
Did you text him?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Swear to God. Basically showing what I'm playing right now. Oh yeah, hi. What's up, my peoples? It's you, me, Marlo14, and that's a bitch. Second episode of this, it's actually being redone because someone's evil. Yeah, we're doing this again, and that's it. I lost all my progress I did in this world, now we gotta do it again. So yeah, we're gonna do other worlds. Redo other worlds, I should say, but yeah. Do that in a minute, faggot. Shut up. You can see this is my headphones. I got this off screen in the fail tick. Man said, oh, you're supposed to turn off the video. Like, I can't pop. I need to remember what I did. Oh yeah, right here, I saved the world. I forgot. I saved the world by putting this. Hang on. I'm not gonna talk, you faggot. Putting this. Shut up. Putting this. Wait. I don't want to talk to freaking robots. 2 seconds, hang on. There we go. That's how I save the world.
Hey, pizza here.
Hey, pizza here. And, we did something. We did a little thing here. Give me 2 seconds. They made a long ass coaster. I make this one going around the whole world right now. Yes, increase my long. Blah, blah, blah. Fucking titties. Insult to titties. I mean, injury. And then boom. Okay. Menu kind of screen is that. Anyway, now we're in that building. Nailed it. Now we can sell that. There we go. And like I did last time, we can put this down. Bam. There you go. Now we're done with this area right here. Right here, I forgot everything. Shit. There was a mini golf course, I think, over here. I'm not sure. I think it was like over here. I'll put it back here for your build. It's not racist. I can put it here. Oh my god. Where is it? Nailed it. No, that's bad. I'll just put racist. There we go. That's not a Nurgle 2.0, but that's alright. I think there was a game? No, but the game was over there. The game was that. Fuck! Okay, sorry. Games were this. Over here was
cooking this shake. Okay.
And next to this was, I think, not a star, you faggot! Okay. Next to it was, where is it? There it is. Star Snappers. Snappers? I need to move this. Bitch, there we go. Boom. Star Sniper, that is wrong as hell. Okay. So, Star Sniper. All this shit has been collected. Mega faggot. I like kitties. I do not know if I collected everything or not. There was a ride over here. This. Don't have enough money. Okay, and park level. Whatever.
Oh yeah, new park, but my danger meter is suspiciously silent, and that means trouble. Watch out for Global Joy. If you don't stop their evil schemes, their plans for Sack Drawer of Ranging Land might become a reality.
Who cares? Okay, we're good. Yeah, so, fail type, we unlock that. Now we can do
anything.
I should have put Nika 2.0 in here. Sorry. Ninja. Sorry about that. My two friends. Yeah, no friends. Sorry. Really, I just cracked. I don't have any friends. Mechanics. Fuck off, faggot, and then this bitch. Let's start off with Jack. Who the fuck is that? Okay. Maintain. Yeah, we'll use Black Hole 1 to do it. Not being worth it. Jack done. Bitch! Oh, shit. Sorry. The fuck? Okay, Mechanic Jack is done. And now we need to fix
Harry.
Sorry, my face though. Lava is though. Sorry. Shit. Okay. Bitch. High score. I was dancing that, you fag. Damn. Wait, I'm first place. Yay. Continue. I can't help it. Dang, I should keep it going. Fuck! Okay. Well, there I am. Okay, change name. Fuck off. ABC is my name now, fuck off. Okay, you know what? My name is Mario Lord 14, bitch. But I'm just gonna put it as Chris. My real name. Okay. Anyway. Mechanic here is done. Now we gotta clean up the place. Who are you? No, not you. Oh. I forgot her name. Are you serious? I'm so ass. Voice crack. Just get this. Oh wait, what the fuck was that?
Mitch.
Okay, we're gonna try this again. Fuck everything. What am I gonna do? Warning, I'm fucked. Just kidding. Oh, fuck off. What is this song? Oh my fuck. I kind of rage quit right now. Is this a robot song? Just punch to the beat. Fuck titties. What the fuck is this song, bro? It's catchy though. Fuck! Stop crying! What do you want from me?
Holy shit.
I'm back. I'm waiting. Sorry. Oh, fuck off. Stop. You suck. Punch. My arm's itching. You fit. Stop crying. That doesn't help. You're like, I suck at this game. You're like, get it. Look, they're doing better without you. And your name's Jessica and you're black. Bruh. You should be amazing at dancing, you're black. Did it work? Did I do it? I did it! Yay! Did I do that again? Fuck! One more time, I guess. Let's try to do it better this time. Okay, fuck off! I can't. Maybe I masturbate at this point, so it doesn't. Stop crying. This music is trash. Oh, she has an ass or something? I didn't even see anything. I don't even think she has an ass. This is cancer. You suck, you. You're not even trying. Try, you bitch. Your little freaking people in the background are doing better jobs than you, you freaking crying bastard. You suck. I'm what are the noises coming out of my mouth? I can't tell anymore. God, why am I laughing so hard at this? Wait, am I just gonna... It's not working! No, I'm gonna lose. Okay. Fuck. That was... It's gonna say bad. Good. I'm literally at no success at all. Come on. I want her to be fully trained. One last try. The first hit, I always gotta miss. Always gotta be the single ones I miss. Oh my god. This music's fucking trash. If I just move it slowly, maybe it's not picking it up. Combo breaker, bitch. What am I doing right now? Fuck! I had it. You suck. Stop crying! Stop it! You suck! Stop. Okay, you're not even trying now, aren't you? You're just like fucking. Yeah. Stop. Stop fucking. I'm fucking enraged right now. Just hit the fucking. Whatever. Sorry. I don't know what to do with that. That was bad. Thank God. I don't fucking want to do that again. You could dance to that song! Are you retarded? Now we just have Sam and Louis to fix. God damn. Okay, let's tidy up now. Oh my god. Is this thing still cold? It's still good. Wow. I opened that this morning. And it's not that bad still. Okay. Come here, I wanna suck on the vagina. Suck it. I'm sorry. I wanna suck on it. Oh god, that sounds so weird. So if there's any kids that watch me, I'm sorry. Oh god, why am I so sexual? Oh, I need mental help. Suckle on the nipples. Oh shit. Come here, you freaking kid! Don't be like last time, like the fucking dumbass last time. He doesn't even exist anymore. I restarted the game, and now everybody doesn't exist anymore. Mario War still exists, though. Mario War. You know what? Just clean that up for the end of it. Because you suck ass at cleaning up cans. Don't celebrate. Clean up those in the cans, you fucking lazy prick. Please. You suck! You want me to suffer. That's why you're doing this to me. Water. Come here! Get sprayed with water, bitch. Oh, that noise sounded disgusting. I can't even do it. I should try it again next time it shows up. I can do those noises, they're kind of weird. Ugh. Yeah, do that for when you're sucking up there. Just check it out. Fuck. I was trying to suck up. Yay, why is she there? She's look at that gas, man. Like, I'm trying. Ow, shit. I'm okay. Here's me. I look like a nerd. I think they're singing the whole song. Oh, I gotta do Lewis now. Okay, Louis or Louis. Louis or Louise. I don't know. There's different ways to say Louis. I just say Louise or something. I don't know. Or Louis. Or Mega Faggot. I don't know. Yeah, that works. Mega Faggot. Hey, Mega Faggot. That guy stole my shirt and my pants, you fucker. Look at how clean this place is, robots. You know how to fucking clean. Get the. It's floating in the. What the fu. Come here! Let's go back. Please. Are you. You can't. I give up. Fuck this game. What the fuck am I supposed to do? This game. Suck ass. I'm gonna lose. Suckle up something, please. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 2, 2. Fuck you. But that gave him enough fucking time to actually learn. Oh, I'm stupid. Jesus Christ. Alright, we're good. R is for research. Fuck off, faggot. Okay, I'll stop. How many managers is that? Jeez. Okay. Guests. Come on, people. Come on. Reduce the number of. There's so many robots. Robot reduction to go. 50 robots in the park. Wow. Robots.
Hi.
I'm back. Ow, my ass. Fuck, that's in the way. God damn it. That noise, though. What's taco meat I'm eating? I'm eating taco meat. It's delicious. And it's actually juicy. Whoa. Let's do this. Do this. Wow. I fucked up. Hang on. Trying that again. Sorry about that. I hit the wrong button. Okay, anyway. Now, before that fail happened, fuck. I didn't know I was gonna suck that bad at this game. I find some secret areas, shot right in the face. That's a secret. How the fuck is that a secret? That's the easiest secret to find. You suck at secrets, game. 420. 420. I don't know. I don't know. I want to make 420 a thing on my channel. Wait, those things that that were on the fucking normal world are here. How's that light enough to push? Secret. Faggots. Ugh. Wait. This is some mega fig. This game's mega faggot. Head up! Jeez! Faggots. You know what? Mine taco meat break. Shit. Damn, that's actually really juicy. Oh my god. Yeah, your big brother's fucking lazy. Like, I'm so happy, I'm gonna freaking jump over like 1,000 fucking. Well, he's dead. I'm a bat and I'm getting killed by a freaking star. Even though stars can't hurt me, I'm a bat! Is the alarm clack? I mean clock. Shit. Yeah, we have to do this for a challenge. I don't know why. I could have collected that. That would have been way easier.
Ew.
Sorry. Come on, Mega Fate. 69. Lol, 69. I'm just kidding. Gotta jump back up there.
Great.
I'm gonna cry. Fuck. Why your eyes turn to use?
Think.
Now if I die, I can just spawn there. Apparently I suck ass. Oh, schnickerdoodles. Couldn't 79 be like a fucking sex position too? Oh god. Forgot a stop. Jump. Yay! Sorry. Bitch. There you go. I'm sorry. I'm fat. I'm fat. there's more of a secret room. You could see her right there. Rumors against us to look for secrets, so, yeah. It's a fiance! Sorry. Really? I think you were supposed to use the secret room to get over there. Fuck off! I jumped, are you serious?
I pressed A.
Nailed it. Oh my. And these fishes aren't even inside the... Nailed it. Gotta time it. Suck fish balls. Bam.
He dead.
We gotta kill him right now. Or should I say hurt him? This game's not all about death.
Nailed it! Okay. Bitch,
there goes bed. Another secret. That I don't care about because this mission's trash. 2 seconds. No! How the hell are you supposed to tell this is still, though? Where do you go from, like, cool graphics to this?
Match!
We gotta do parkour? Oh my god, something that's been created? Or it's a platforming. Oh my god, huge ass secret room that no one fucking cares about, including Mario World 14, because he thinks this minigame is trash. I never got that in my life. So useless. Yay, useless room. I'm gonna cry now. That's how useless it is. You can cry. Nice toss. No. It didn't wait for me. It just literally went out and didn't wait for me. I'm a little sad now. The most useless quest ever. What the fuck is that? Oh, fuck off, faggot. Oh, those are going in Astroville. I think we're done with this area. Okay, new area. Oceanville. Never mind. Phil was a mega faggot. Thank you. I know I'm a mega faggot. Okay. Now stop crying. Let's go to asshole, though. I mean, Astro.
Shit.
It's hard.
Really?
You go from cartoon graphics to this shit. Like,
nigga.
Okay. And I'm gonna get a lot of points because I did
so much shit.
Fixing it like 30 times. Like 3 times. Okay, we'll put Alley Ball and whatever the fuck the other one was. Alley Ball and
Space Trampolines.
Whoa. What the fuck was that? God, that scared me. Let's put this all the way over there. And we're gonna save the world here too. Watch. So Alley Ball's been placed. That's a
fucking stall.
Okay.
It's a fucking stall, yo. King faggot.
I don't know what that noise was. Time to save the world again. Oh yeah, you thought I was gonna do that other thing. No, fuck you. I'm gonna do this first. What? Once you know where I'm gonna put the bathroom, you know shit's about to go down. But watch where I'm gonna put it. You see this cancer area over here? And you see this? That's going right there. And then that's going there. I'm so amazing. I saved the world. We probably need these, so let's put them down. Over here. Do we have enough room for the other one? I'm sorry. I'm putting all these here. Sorry. Yes! Yes!
What an idiot.
I freak out like, oh my god, it's my favorite. Oh yeah, I forgot. Right near this game is popular, so I'm gonna put this here. Okay. Balloons for the kiddos. At least not like that one kid, like, hey, he wants to muscle. At least not like that
fucking faggot.
Sorry. No, they're not cool. They're trash. Let me stop being an ass. But I can't. It's impossible. Tank Frenzy, I know where that's going. Tank Frenzy is going in Ocean, though. So. Warp speed. Racetrack, yeah. Probably gonna have this. Yeah, I knew it. Ugh! Yeah, fine. We might find another place for it. Just in case we don't have enough room, I'm gonna start crying. We probably do have enough room. Yeah, we do. Do I have enough room over here? Oh my god, that thing is huger than my penis. Sorry. That's huger than my penis. Okay, sorry. No. Nick. 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 Stop. Meeker. There we go. There we go. We got an astro asshole. Sorry. Now, okay, this place is done. We can fuck off now. Fuck off. We don't have any gentle rides. We don't have any. Do any of these look gentle to you? Okay, fine. We have one. How about this? So you guys can shut up about it.
Like, oh, we need some more gentle rides in this place.
Nigga.
If you go to a place, there's no gentle rides, there's fucking mega faggot rides.
There's your gentle ride, so you can fuck off about it.
God.
So triggered. I'm smashing. Shit, that's scared me. Alright, Rigucci. 1 mile. Fuck off. Okay, let's actually see how this park is doing. Still park information. But fuck, there's more kids than teens. That's not good. That's not good. No. Fuck. No single children. That's good. Fuck. Income is not good, but the profit is good. But the income, okay, this is bad. Shit, this is not good. Adults, teens. Okay, there's a lot of adults. They're mostly up there. Teens are. They're starting to go up. The kids have been up. The guests have been up, and the new ones that we haven't been getting any new people around here. Shit. I have an idea. How about... yeah, this. Let's start the Toons TV thing. Let's see how this would work. Let's see how the Toons TV marketing campaign will work. First time I ever did a marketing campaign by myself. I thought it's Oh Shitville. That's kind of funny. Mega faggot. Mega faggot. Masturbation Street? I'm just kidding. That looks like cancer. Like, this place is like a clean slate. Nobody's over here. Save the world again. Let's save the world. Wait. Well, the only way to save the world is... okay, wait, there's not much. Let's add a... yes. Okay, you know what? This will save the world completely. Right now. Hang on. Best idea ever. Put the bathrooms literally right next to that. That will save the world. And also... this will save the world, because people are starving. And one more thing to save the world. Why do I keep saying save it? I don't have enough. Fuck everything. Get me money! That's crack. Let me challenge one of these. Fuck off.
I challenge.
Let's do this. Robo losers. All those tips up there. Mostly the tips out of the goods are is like it's just it's easier to like juggle enemies. I'm ready. Already. Come on. Nigga. Bitch. He ran right into it. It's like, ugh. Oh, fuck off, Faggot. Faggot! I'm dead. Bitch! Okay. Oh god. Oh! Boing! Bitch. Okay. Oh! Get out of here. Bitch. Wait. Oh shit! You see the combos, my boy? Damn, I was about to escape with that. Cause it's about to jump off the screen afterwards. Bam.
What's up?
What's up?
It was not shut down properly last time you spoke to me.
And how about this?
I write my own songs, and I was thinking I should write one about you.
Unit not programmed for love, only crushing and mayhem.
Boom. Robot love and... So I'm gonna flirt with them every time I beat them. How about that? Fag! I'll stop. Okay. This is a good area, but there's no food area over here, right? Is there? Or is there a drink area? Choke on this pizza. I'm just kidding. Mega faggot. Chow down on this pizza and also choke on it. On it hard. And rough. I'm dying. I'm dying of laughter right now. Fuck off! You don't have a pizza pie in your eye. It's kind of fucking mega fake. Suckle on my freaking wiener. I don't know. Damn it. Suckle on it. Wait, why? Why? What is wrong? Okay. I can't buy shit! Shut up! Well, over here's gonna be like a bunch of rides and shit, so I guess I can put the... There you go, balloon stall right there.
Balloons.
Yeah, I'll get one. It looks like a penis. I like it. Wait, why are you all the way over here?
Balloons.
Shut the f... You're getting moved. Placement. I thought that was just a fucking... There. There you go. Now you're better. Now you can say it again. Balloons. So if you say it, I'm gonna...
Fucky!
Hit you in the face. And also rape you, because that's what I do. I'm the weirdest guy. There you go.
Get your souvenir hat here.
Hey, are you having a great time and thrill?
What's a hat in here?
Hand-stitched thrill-bill hat sold right here.
This works. Hand stitched. How the fuck? Okay.
Get your souvenir hat.
Shut the fuck up. I need money. How do you get more money? You know what? I'm gonna play vendor tender.
Get your souvenir hat.
Shut the Okay, you know what? If you want to sell them so bad, how about this? Not 50, but 250. 250. 250 for a hat. And if you want to sell them too much, how about this? Instead of 50 cents, 250. Sell it for $250 and you get a lot of money. Look at it, it's already going up. Keep screaming, they need it, no. Okay, and this, I should be a little bit more generous here. $150. Shut the fuck! Yeah, it will,
because water is
useful, but it makes you have to pee a lot. That's why I put the bathrooms there. Shut up. Sorry. Now, this is not right for pizza. It should be at least $275, because pizza would be expensive. Yeah, that makes sense. Like, $275 for pizza, that kind of makes sense, because pizza is expensive at some places. You know, it should be $5 or $15. I'm just kidding, not $15. It's supposed to be $15. I'm an asshole. I'm an asshole. Oh shit. Thank you. Oh god, I'm an asshole. Can I put... I need to put Mayhem, because Gravity Well and Mayhem together might be the deadly combination that I need. Thank you. Keep screaming, they'll probably get your attention. They'll probably just be like, oh, balloons for sale. Sweet. Okay. Thank you for saying the place looks nice. Just say Mortimer's a fucking idiot, even though he says... Donuts, what? Mineral water. $150 for water, because it makes sense. Can you charge him to go here? Can you? Fuck! You can't charge him to go there. Okay, more campaign's over. I need to start a new one. Ah, fuck! I'll start another one. How about... Which... That's adult up here now. Moderate... Fuck! Okay. Well, we do want more parents in this... Do we? Hang on. Spending. Yeah. 400. 400! No, not there. More teens. We need more teens. So we gotta do a, you know what? Fuck it. Teen monthly. We'll do teen monthly. We need more teens in this place. We need more teens. Ow, fuck. Okay. But I'm gonna change the prices of these places. I should change the prices of the games, so. Okay, this game should be expensive, because this game is fun. So, manage ticket price, $8. That's not enough. How about $10 to play the game? That makes more sense, because this game is really fun. It is refreshing. Mineral water is refreshing. Okay, I forgot how Event Horizon went, but I think this game should be... Yeah, I don't... $750. This one needs to be fucking expensive. This game is fun as fuck. What's the highest you can go? 15. That's kind of a dick move. How about just $11.25? I need money. I need money. Okay, hats. Okay, all of, like, the things here are gonna be $250. $250 for hats. And $250 for this. I'm so good. I'm a good person. $250 for hats. I'm not cheap now, bitch. Thank you for saying kiddos. I would say, hey, you wanna get a free balloon, you faggot? That's what I would say. Quack. Quack. Okay, everybody's lining up to get pizza here, so this might have to be... Did I make this like... Okay, you know what? $3.50. $3.50 for pizza. Well, here, it's gonna be $3.50. Three...
Cheesy pizza here.
What the hell? It's a little girl... Bitch! Get out of here! Then come back when you have more money then, bitch!
Hi.
Fuck off.
Activating trash talk file A6. I'm going to beat you like a dusty carpet sucker.
That's... Stop. Trash talk. Trash talk. More like cancer. Perform cambos. Just smash the freaking button like a thousand times. I keep shooting my name. Scared me because I thought they were gonna pull some shit. Cause you never know. They could instantly punch you out of nowhere. The fuck you say about me? That's so rare to hear, bro. Ugh. I'm a chihuahua. Oh, bitch. Press down. Excuse me. Bitch. There you go. I win. Okay. Nice to hear your life story that I don't fucking care about. Oh, shit. Cambo, bitch. It's just one life. I have like three other. Oh, get fucked up. Boom. Whew. Oh shit. Rejected. I'm out the screen, bitch. I escaped. Run before the cops come. God. Nailed it.
What's up?
Fuck off. Flirt?
I find that pizza is nature's perfect food. You agree?
Programmed for love, only crushing and mayhem.
Bitch. Okay, one more time. Find this guy.
Stop.
Initiating conversation.
I challenge you. My choice of game.
Challenge accepted. Unit will begin with the crushing.
I can't. I'm sorry. I just... It's so fun. You already know. I'm playing as Benito. It's obvious. And you play as Lightning Fists. Okay. Well, my fists are more lightning. Wait, oh shit. Oh shit. Whoa. I'm gonna fuck around right now. Bruh. Fuck was that? Oh shit. You're dead. Now you're dead. Mega feet, bitch. Bitch. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh shit. Just. Ellen. hear it? Okay. Oh shit, he's dead. Fuck. Whew. The fuck? Oh shit. Oh my god, the combos are real, bruh. I'm gone, boy. It's that easy. It's so easy just to kick people's asses in this game.
What's up?
Unit was not shut down, Robert.
He's just skilled.
My eyes are broke. I can't take
them
off of you.
Unit not broke. Get raped. Sorry. Get raped.
I want a souvenir, but it's too expensive.
Okay, everyone's gonna be like, oh, everything's expensive. Like, bitch, don't come to my park then if you don't want it to be so fucking expensive. Bitch. I'm at the next level. Yeah, boy! Okay, we're G-Force Jedi. Can you load? I want to see the cuts. I like titties. Okay. We're good. Halfway there.
Mortimer is currently washing his socks. Note to self, buy more socks for Mortimer. Mortimer has also told self to tell you, you are doing an excellent job. Self will also purchase new washing machine.
Okay. God, what the fuck? We're a G-Force Jedi. We are not gonna check it out because I don't give a single fuck. I could give one fuck, but I don't. I don't know how. I can't afford a souvenir. Well, then bet some more fucking money. Oh my god, bro. Everybody's pissed right now. They're just like, I can't afford a souvenir. I want to buy a hat and a thing, but they're fucking too fitty. They're too fitting. I only have one fitting. My parents don't have shit. God damn it. But they're too fitting. Damn it. I should make it at affordable prices because I literally cannot. I'm not getting anything right now. Wait, is my thing still going? Yeah. It's almost done. Damn it! Just ended, okay. We need to go one for that's longer. I don't know. Another marketing campaign. No at all. Daily gossip. Yeah, let's do it. I don't know why like teens are low. It should be high because kids like to gossip.
We like to gossip.
Fuck off! Buy it, you fuckers. Okay, fine. You know what? If you're gonna be like that, fine. It won't be too fitty. It'd be one fitty. One fitty. Is that okay? Is that okay then? Two fitty? Instead of two fitty, it can be one fitty. Is that alright? Why is Unwritten playing? Okay, this one I wasn't a dick at, so thank god. Okay, this I should change, because people are probably pissed off about that. Like, it's... How about just a dollar? A dollar for a slice of pizza. A dollar. That makes more sense, actually. Then go, don't go on it, you idiot! Oh my god, these people are fucking stupid, bro. I'm changing them. These are just 150. The normal size is just gonna be 150. But pizza is gonna be a dollar. Okay, and the games, you know what? That's not fair. The games can be, you know, I don't know. $5. $5. That makes sense for games. You know, this game's awesome, but... I can't get anything, like, so they're basically not purchasing anything, like, oh, it's too high. But seriously, I need money, that's why I'm doing it. Just come back when you have more money. Jeez. Now people are starting to hate me. You know, I could have left it the same, and people would have been like, I can't play anything, I want to play a hand, but it's too fitty, too fitty, who gives a fuck? Who gives a vagina? $3.50. I put $3.50. A dollar for pizza. That's not that bad, isn't it? A dollar for pizza. I'm not changing the game ones though. I'm just gonna change the stalls. That way people can actually buy shit. So I need more money. Like, look, now I'm getting more money. Just cause I made it what? Like what? Do you want it to be? A penny? No. I wouldn't get anything. I'll put that in another part. Sparkling pool. 30. Fuck off! Tramp screw.
Let's do this.
Sorry. Bounce, spin, twirl. Jeez. Bitch. 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 Alien Vader. Oh, God.
Do the funky chicken. No.
Spit pikes. Oh, God. Ow, my face. Spit pikes. Yikes. That sounds terrible. Star, motherfucker. Pike. Tuck. Right side grab. Sitting pretty. Sitting pretty. Spin while- Oh god! Oh god. Land it. Land it. Fuck! God damn it. Okay, let's do a special one. Did I do it? I'm pretty sure I fucked up. Let's see what I did. I swear, why did I fucking... I think I got bronze. Shit. I put the prices down! Fuck off! I put the fucking prices...
I put the fucking prices down!
Sorry. I gotta do 10 special moves. Tricks and flips. I can't land a freaking flip because I'm trash at this point. It's like, oh, you can't buy anything of those expensive stalls. I put the prices down so you can fuck off and do the alien invader with my penis. I am the greatest. Oh shit. Alien invader. Flip. Okay, we're good. Oh, shit. Yeah, yeah. other tricks I can do?
Funky chicken! Oh god! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
What the fuck?
That scared the fuck out of me.
Okay. Okay, we gotta do like a million of those. Oh god, that's amazing.
Alien Invader. I'm the greatest. Oh my god. Fuck, Keith. Oh, whoa. Oh shit.
Oh my god, this is the skin wall.
The spin.
Oh fuck. That looked like it hurt. Tutorials. Twirlies.
What the fuck off? Alien Invader. Twirly Star. Oh shit. Oh my god, that skill. Oh, whoo! Yeah. Sitting. Oh! Dude.
That was good. That's cool. The slip pikes is so hard. Damn it.
No!
Wait 2 seconds, you bulls. I'm back.
You better hear that burp, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm in the baby.
Well.
Wait, can I put a...
What the fuck kind of is that?
Sorry. Waters. Fuck.
Okay.
Fuck.
Okay.
Fuck off.
Talk.
Hello. I'm Molly. I remember you. Hey, I'm sort of busy with Sparkle Island right now.
Who cares about rescuing some dumb feels?
I had to, I'm sorry.
You should care. It's the best way to get a good score.
Oh, I'm just pulling your leg.
Oh, well, jokes are usually funny, but whatever.
I'm betting I can rescue enough feels to break your record.
Good. I love to see all the cute feels today.
I'm an asshole. I'm such an asshole. Oh god, what is wrong with me?
Bitch. I'm gone. Nailed him.
I gotta say 30. What the f? I don't know why it's.
Oh my god! What
the fuck was that? Was that a glitch?
Who cares about some brisking some dumb feels?
They are cute, but they're fucking useless. All they do is follow you around like, oh yeah, you saved me, I'm just gonna stand here while... You ass!
Like, I'm just gonna stand here while you don't do shit.
I suck at this game. If you get to the door before he even appears, then you're good. But I gotta make sure they jump. Okay, that's good. No! Left behind! Bam! Thank you. I almost died. Never mind. It's like you gotta watch where they're going, and then you basically get the best score. Okay, this is bad. I should've killed that one before I killed the blue one. I can't even. Okay. I can't even. Okay. We're good. We're okay. I guess. I know this is stressful. Damn. Bitch. I have not died yet, which is a fucking miracle. I always die on this minigame. It would have been karma if I just said, I always die in this minigame and I just instantly die. That would be funny. Is it because I'm actually trying this time? Is that why? Oh! Oh god, I fucking saw that. Okay. I'm in a lot of pain, people. Oh, I'm in pain! This hurts! Okay. Doing this is like twisting my titties in half. It's twisting my titties. Oh, bitch. I'm going. Do you go until you die? Oh, fuck. Already. That noise, though. Okay, save that last guy for last. No, that's it. Save him for last and kill the guy up here first. It's a mega fake. He's dead. Okay. And then you can just run down here without regret, babe. You little fuck! Okay, they're all dead. Great! I fucking killed them. Wow, I am the best. I'm the freaking god. I'm a god. And they're all dead. Again. Oh, fuck off. Fucking great. That was perfect. I killed everybody. To be honest, that was actually kind of,
I had a lot of fun saving the Theos.
I'm not a bad sport. I was gonna say there's no challenge model, but that was fucking impossible. Bruh, what the fuck, man? Some bullshit. Please. Yes. That means yes. Oh, why did I put it there? Ah, nope. Wrong area. I'm an idiot. Fuck everything. I put the wrong thing there. Hang on. Because Mayhem's going next to Gravity Wall. Metanome. That thing is huge. Why? Why is that huge? That's not what she said. Not what she said. I said not, so fuck off, Figgy. What the fuck is this? What is the orbiter? It looks like an orbitizer. Freaking stupid. Okay. Well, look, I'm actually getting profit now. Hi.
What's that?
Hello. This park is great.
Thanks for the feedback.
I want to ask her for ideas.
How do you think the park could be improved?
The stalls have really high prices.
Okay. You could have said, more drink stalls, more fucking... You could have said more drink stalls, you know. I'm any present, I don't have anything. Fuck everything. Do you know anything about this?
How can I do better at Coconut Shop?
A higher score with better prizes.
Look at the best... Okay. I'm asking a fucking novice player. God, kill me, please. Do you have anything about this?
How can I do better at Tank Frenzy?
Attack the power generators to shut down the laser fences.
Oh my god. Obvious shit! Okay, how about this?
Help me learn the sand of the mini golf green.
Bound shots off the sides to get your ball around corners.
Everybody knows that. Everything. How about this?
I am questing.
Some objects need to be moved to clear the way.
So... this.
What's your secret to doing well at Coastertron?
This would be interesting.
Practice the tracks in party mode to learn where the target zones are.
Okay, that helps a tiny bit. Okay, what about your tips for this?
Food will restore your health.
Okay, I'm fucking done. I'm done. I'm so done. I'm so fucking done. Bro, I'm fucking done. I'm done with this bitch. Okay, how about your tips for the cool scanner?
Show me the true path to greatness.
Hit a bumper, and you can fly out of the rain.
How is that useful? I'm gonna die. Trampoline.
Don't try a complicated move until you have plenty of
time. So much obvious shit. Do I care? Nah. Okay, what about yours for this one?
Ram the opposition to get the ball from them.
I'm done. I'm done with this bitch. I'm done with her. Ram the opposition to get the ball. Nigga. Everybody knows that. Okay. You guys didn't see that, but I rolled my eyes. I did this. Wait. I did this. Wait. No, it was like this. I did that. I rolled my eyes. I did it again. Sorry. They are fucking lower. What, is one fitting not good enough for you? Get a job! I'm about to lose my fucking mind. You guys can't fucking purchase art. Then no fucking come here. It's not that fucking hard. Penis. Shut up, faggot. Fucking rage quit. Fuck. I'm raging too hard right now. Yes. Penis coaster. You can fuck off. I'll make my own. The fuck was that? Sorry. Penis coaster. I mean, penis? No, it's... I used to call the penis a dick. Why did I do... What the fuck am I doing with my life? My frickin' life is going to this. Any world pieces? A salam. A salam? What the fuck is a salam? Is it the guy? Is it typical afros? What the fuck is happening? Okay. Can I go over? No! Okay, fine. How about this? Epic turn. I'm saying something. Thank you. Let's do that. Thank you. I'm pretty sure it's not big enough, but who cares? I'll call it... Okay. At least it's... Okay, now it's time to name it. Price, it can stay the same. Rename. Best idea for a name I ever thought of. Give me a second. You guys probably already know what I'm trying to put in. Fuck. Mega. Fee. Fa. Get. Mega faggot. There we go. Mega faggot. Mega faggot coaster has been born. shit, I'm gonna die. I'm in pain. Oh, my titties are crossed. Men in a room. Metro. I can't... Bruh, I can't even fit in here. It's too... It's huge. Like my penis. What the... It's a fucking Throve classic. I need to put that in here. Okay, I can put Thresher. I named a shark. I can put that in. You know. Where I'm waiting until I get enough to get Polestar. That's a classic ride. So for now, we're done. Burning Circus. No. I'm gonna do that. Yes. Juggle combos. Juggle combos. Okay.
Hello.
We've met before.
Nah.
Are you a big fan of Bandito Chinchilla?
It's true. Bandito is my hero.
I'm gonna play as him then.
Let's play Bandito Chinchilla. I think you'll find I'm pretty good at the game.
You may think you're pretty good, but I know I'm better.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, right! Just watch. Just watch. I'm gonna do this killing everybody. Come here. He's dead. He's already dead. Oh, Kakamundi, you fucker. Nailed it. Food. Money. El Tortoise. Cortez. Bitch. Woohoo. Cotemundi. I think it's Cotemundi. I don't know. It's a fox. Those things are assholes. Why do all tourists like this? Oh yeah, El Bastard's coming up. I mean, El Toad is back coming. Damn, I could've hit him. Pfft, El Toad's dead. He's fucking dead. Alright, he's fucking dead. Did I do any combos? I did 15 of them. Wow. Okay, that was amazing.
Chris?
What?
Come up here and get these.
Peoples. I'm back. Oh god. That would have been bad. Can I say that? Yeah.
I felt the burn and pushed past the limit to get that win.
Yep.
I'm impressed. I usually only lose to my brother Jake. There's something mighty strange going on. I'm not talking about how the alley ball tastes like chicken. You may have not noticed, but there's all these robots running around Roville. I always thought robots were cool, but one of them chased me with a hammer.
That's sad.
I think my brother Jake would totally tell you to take a fight to those robots. And whatever you do, do it soon. Also, don't tell my brother Jake that I tried to eat the alley ball.
Why do they taste like chicken?
It's good to see you again, robot.
Unit extends greetings.
You seem nervous. Are you okay?
Unit EK-50 has been designated as target by other robots. Other units seek to destroy town unit 8850.
I'll help out by shooting the robots that want to hurt you.
Unit 8850 cannot revel in destruction. Unit can say, shoot them all.
Okay, this is gonna be hard. We gotta kill everybody here. Warning, I'm screwed. Warning, I'm dead. Oh, now you die. But yeah, oh god. Bitch. Oh shit. He's fucking dead. Okay. Bite. Man, okay. Can I jump? Thank you. Bitch, okay. dead. This was hard. Bam. Why am I making those noises? Shit. Shit. Like Fanny. Oh, you're dead. You're dead, boy. Oh, shit. Get away from me. Rapist. What's up, mother? Okay, sorry. I'll stop. I'll officially stop now. Sup, motherfuckers? Sup, oh god, I'm dead. Bam. Bing, bang. Fuck everything. Cheese. Okay, you're dead. He dead. Oh my. Rapist. Okay, come on. I'm alright. Go away. Yeah. Oh, bitch! Get out of here. Come on. Can you? Ooh. Shit's going down now. Shit's going down. This is a powerful gun. Bam! 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 Shit! Bam! Fuck this gun! That was like one shot and I was like dead instantly. Bite! Woo! Bite! What? Woo. Missed once, you're like dead. Bing! Bam! Boom! Yeah! Ooh, the skills. The skills.
Unit cannot express happiness, pure human. Unit instead offers thanks for destroying evil robots.
It's no problem. I enjoy helping out my friends, especially if it involves blasting robots with extreme prejudice.
Yeah.
Unit again offers gratitude.
Okay, are you expensive? No, you're 150. Why is everybody saying, oh, the stall's prices are too high?
Nigga!
They're at 150 and the pizzas are at $1. $1.
You not know what that means, you...
No! You're not allowed to sell Mega Faggot. You're not allowed to sell Mega Faggot. I don't wanna do a...
Well, welcome to the basic...
I don't care. I don't care. I know how to build coasters, so you can't tell me what the fuck to do. Fetch! Espen, you fucking suck my bow sacks in my face. Okay, now you can do that. Why? Never fucking mind. Okay. Wide. Finish it. It's like a tongue. Will that help? Yep. Yay! Really? Yay! Racer design. No one cares. Titties. Sorry. Don't know. Sorry. Sorry. Fucking classic. Fuck! I have $3. Hey, can I go now? I don't own this, by the way. Classic music. Okay, I'll leave. I don't own it. It's in Thrillville, so please don't copyright me, YouTube. Mega fan. Wait, can I say this is a blueprint? Advanced. Shit. What? What? Hang on. One. There we go. Set launch speed. How about 30 and then like left chain speed? Mega faggot. I pimped out mega faggot. I should make my own color schemes for these. Yeah. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do my own color schemes for these. Every single place here is me recolored. Let's go to Usagi. Like, Usagi titties. What? I gotta get 4,000! I'm 40.
I'm
20 pages. The
alley ball
wizard. Tell me, are you really an alley ball wizard? Every girl I make is pure match. Let's go. I'm ready. This is gonna be bad. I'm not good at alley ball, by the way. prepare to throw, hold this, and fuck everything. Wait, but how do these taste like chicken is my question. Can I taste them? Oh my god. I don't get this. I'm just gonna just keep doing this. I'll come. I'm about to reach for it. No, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. It wasn't possible.
Once again, evidence is clear. You cheated. Who do you suppose
I
cheated at alley ball?
You just
need to
off.
You are welcome to return for another game.
Well, at least you're not that fucking at least you're not that much of an asshole.
How are you, Mo? It's good to see you.
It's review time, you
I know you'll write a fine.
Of course. You know.
Will this prize do it?
That's excellent. I think Thrillville just got the
More free goodies. Okay. Everybody is trash. I get a golf. Okay, mega faggot.
How are you? I'm Drill Bill's partner.
I'm Al Carumba, all around sportsman extraordinaire.
He sounds like a faggot.
Are you the top putter on the mini golf course?
I don't want to brag, but I'm pretty good at all sports.
Let's walk to the green. I need to see.
I sincerely doubt you can, but I'm always up for a kick.
Mega faggot. Warning, I'm fucked. Okay, you got a 3 on this one. I'm just gonna fucking die. Pain. I can feel the pain in my titties. Bitch. 4. Bounce shot. Boink, boink. Oh! That was close. Not too well. And tap it in. Bitch. 4. Ow, sucks. Okay. Boink. Wait. Oh! 2. 2 shots. Warning, this is not gonna be good. Yep. Oh, the pain in my titties. That's too much. That's not good enough. That's the biggest. Same score. Bounce shots. Woohoo! Get the lowest one. Right. 3? How the f- okay. Just smash it. Warning, I'm not gonna get this. This is the part where I fuck around. Unless I get lucky. Okay, so barely now. That was too short. Why are you going there? Step down. Yeah, push. That did not help. Oh god. That would have been amazing if I just fell in its boom. That was like the worst going in noise. Nailed it. Sorry. Birdie, bitch. Okay, that's 4. I'll get a more better score. Wow, I'm already here. That was so hard. Bitch, oh shit. 6. Trash, okay. Bam. That's another hole, isn't it? Oh, I knew it. Fuck. Not too much. What? Fuck it. I just don't care anymore. I don't have a good angle. Seriously? Just... That worked, I guess. What kind of sick bastard puts this on a course? Okay, I'm fucking screwed! Watch, I'm gonna get a do not finish. Or did not finish. That's not do not. Do not finish. Fuck off, man. I could
heart. I lost. What? I still won? How? How did I win?
How can this be, huh?
That was a good game, actually.
Yeah, thanks. You're not so bad for a crazy park manager. Let's play again.
Nigga.
Gas missions are done, bro.
Oh, shit.
Blue Tender. Okay. Good-ass game coming up right here. We're gonna get a 4 million score. I mean 400. 40! I'm shaking. Stop. Damn! Blue. Red. Blue. Coin. Thanks. Oh god. That face. Thank god she stopped that face. That was... Hey, that face was scary and I got terrified. Did I get in the middle? Oh. Skills? Coin. Coin. Bam. Juicy. What? I scared myself. Classic music. No, no, that's the guy that says, hey, he wants it myself. That's his job. No, not mine. What the hell are you talking about? This one. Shit. I'm fucking myself. Oh, I don't like this. That wasn't good, 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 blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna get pissed. I'm pissed at myself. Ooh! Do I really want to do that? Not really. I kind of want to do that, but you're the boss, so... You even agree that you're the boss. Okay, then. Bam. Shoot. Shoot. Right there. There. Over there. Fucking potato thingy! Bam. Yeah, this is... Oh, shit. Wasn't expecting that. I'm doing good. Right now, anyway. Shit. Fuck every... I'm screwing myself. You even agree that I was screwing myself. You're the worst boss ever. When your face went down. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Like I said, that was the guy that said, you want some of my soda? That's his job, not mine. I'm just saying. I'm just saying. Damn, that didn't work.
Fantastic. Don't forget to come in early tomorrow.
Boom, there you go.
Fantastic. Don't forget to come in early tomorrow.
Stop with that face. It's scaring everybody. Jeez, that is hard. Okay. We did it. We did it. Balloon tender is done. We gotta get all the notes now. Magnetic balloons. I gave a gift to a mega faggot. There's a course called Mega Faggot. Which I do not regret making. It's a course called Mega Faggot. I play Balloon Stall, which is fucking weird. I forgot to masturbate. I need to masturbate. Can I call these all Mega Faggot? Because it makes sense. Like, welcome to Mega Faggot 2.0. What the fuck? Where you basically rape someone in Mega Faggot 2.0. Like, what the fuck? Stop. Stop. Build. Can't do those. I literally can't do anything. Rubber reduction. I can't. Gotta get 10 tricks for them to fucking believe. Like, if I get 10, they will disappear. It's only 77 robots. Mega fake.
How long is this video?
Shit, this video's long.
Cheesy.
This video's almost 2 hours long. Okay, we'll do something else. Like, if we can't find a note before the end of this video, then Mega Faggot. So I guess, like, in the next episode, we might go to the next world, which is Thurgood Giant. So we'll see about that. I know, I'm probably gonna go back on my own personal file and probably do some stuff, but. I'm looking everywhere for the notes. Anti-grav racer. I should call that Mega Faggot 2.0. Yes! Best idea in the world. Okay, now this is not called anti-grav racer. Delete. So it's gonna be easier on me. M. Mega. Faggot 2.0. Finish. Keep changes. There you go. Mega Faggot 2.0 has been born.
Get your souvenir hat.
Shut the f- I think we basically did everything we can until we get that note. We did everything we can. I can't 100% complete the game. Cause I'm trash. Is that it? Oh, sorry. You serious? I saw something and it just said, nope, that's nothing. I'm upset. Where is it? I've been looking everywhere for this note. Okay. Oh my god. They have been lowered. You not know what that word means? They're cheap now. You guys fucking retarded. I'm stupid. I'm about to fucking hit my head on a wall. How stupid are these peoples? My peoples. They're freaking lowered. Do you not know what lowered means? It means they're cheap. Huh. probably tell I'm fucking pissed. Okay, you know what? I can't find the note, people. I'm sad. I can't find the notes, so I guess I'll end the video here. Yeah, I'm just gonna end the video here. They're laughing. Why are they laughing?
I'm gonna end the video here before it turns to 2 hours.
Can you shut the... $150 is not expensive. $150 is not expensive. Can I end my video, please? You fuckers.
And this does not make me do it. I'm just getting pissed off normally. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video here.
What the fuck did you say? Yeah, walk away.
Fucker.
I have ears. Shut the...
Yeah, but I'm gonna end the video here. And, yeah. This was fun. if you liked the video, hit dish. If you didn't... Sorry. If you didn't, then hit this. And if you think the fucking prices are very expensive, if you think that I was being expensive here, then put it in the comments. But I know I haven't. Is $150 expensive? No. Is $1 for a pizza expensive? No. The ones for the rides make sense. The stalls, $150. $150. $150. And $1. Nigga. How is $150 expensive? Put that in the comments. How the fuck is $150 expensive?
Shit the fuck in.
I'm about to hurt them.
What the fuck? Okay. Show my rides. Thank you.
But yeah, just put what. How is $150 expensive? Just put that in the comments. How is it expensive? But yeah. And if you want to see more videos from this guy, then hit the red subscribe button. And, yeah. And, hit the bell to see more videos from this, or get more videos from this guy. And, yeah.
How is it expensive?
Sorry. I can't get over that. How is $150 expensive? $250 makes sense. $150?
Nigga!
I'm just gonna end the video now. And if you want, you can do stuff in the descriptions. Yeah. Mostly do the Comedy Kid Club stuff and my Twitter and my Snapchats. And follow the Comedy Kid Club on Twitter at the Comedy Kid Club 1. And then follow them on Twitch at the Comedy Kid Club. Yeah.
That ride is slower than shit. There's a robot on there.
Okay. Sorry. Where? Sorry. Oh yeah, and stay amazing. And remember, your life's like a book. Do you want to end it now or keep it going? Remember that quote. I have two messages. Just stay amazing and your life's like a book. Do you want to end it now or keep it going? I have two core messages. So
fuck you, you fucking vegan.
You fucking vegan. Someone say, oh, you don't have a core message. I have a core message! Bitch! Sorry. I just hate that girl. I'm sorry.
Look at that. Everybody's having fun.
Yeah. Just stay amazing. I guess you can look at this with me.
They're trash.
This nigga like.
Yeah, I'm using that word on my channel. Don't.
I'm not racist.
Well, I'm Mexican, so I can say that, so. What the fuck?
that? So many peoples. Okay, yeah, this is fucking boring. Okay, stay amazing. Swear to God, if I can... Thank God you didn't say anything about the fucking prices at the stalls. How the fuck is one fitting fucking expensive? Gentle rides?
Okay.
My money. I got $80,000. Shit. Okay. I'm like I said, Thurbo Giant is next. Yeah. Thurbo Giant's gonna be fun. Am I fun? I mean cancer. Get more money. Get a job. Get a freaking job. Shit. How hard is it to get a fucking job?
How hard is it to get a fucking job?
Just ask the peoples you want to work at. Like, can I get a job? And if they say yes, you got the freaking job. Start working. Don't be slow. Be amazing. I don't know. Why'd you make my character look like that? Why am I just standing? Okay, you know what? How is one fitty expensive? How the fuck is it expensive? I don't fucking get that. They're fucking retarded. They're just fucking stupid. How?